So welcome students. So this question may be given a trigonometric equation. Cosecant square a plus 2 into x plus a square minus 1 is equal to 0. And you are asked to find the number of ordered pairs a and x satisfying this equation. And x is belong to minus pi to pi and a is a real number. So iso kaise analysis karenge? Cosecant square a plus 2 times x is equal to a square minus 1 push karo kya, to 1 minus a square, 1 minus a square. So now if you analyze cosecant square a plus 2 into x, we know that cosecant square of anything, cosecant square theta is always greater than or equal to 1. Cosecant theta jo hai, cosecant theta always belongs to minus infinity to minus 1 union 1 comma infinity. This is a range of cosecant theta. Agar cosecant theta ko square kiya to, it will always be greater than or equal to 1. So this side of the equation is always greater than or equal to 1. Ab 1 minus a square kiya to, a square is always positive. So 1 minus a square, this is always less than or equal to 1. 1 se chota hoga, 1 se kuch minus kiya to. So if these two have to be equal, there is only one possibility. Both of them has to be equal to 1. So cosecant square a plus 2 into x is equal to 1 minus a square should be equal to 1. So if this has to happen, humko pata hai ye 1 minus a square 1 hona hai, to a has to be equal to 0. A has to be equal to 0. Once a is equal to 0, cosecant square of a 0 ho gaya, cosecant square of 2x is equal to 1 hona chahiye. Cosecant square of 2x is equal to 1. This implies sin square 2x is also equal to 1. This implies 2x is equal to n pi plus r minus pi by 2. N pi plus r minus pi by 2, because this is sin square of 90 degrees. So x is equal to n pi by 2 plus r minus pi by 4. So a has to be equal to 0 and x has to be n pi by 2 plus r minus pi by 4. Humko x minus pi or pi ke beech mein chahiye. Minus pi or pi ke beech mein chahiye. So first n is equal to 0 put kiya to minus pi by 4 or less pi by 4. N is equal to 1 put kiya to, n is equal to 1 put kiya to, you have pi by 2 plus pi by 4, pi by 2 plus pi by 4, pi by 2 minus pi by 4, dono, ye dono aayega. N is equal to minus 1 put kiya to, minus pi by 2, minus pi by 4, minus pi by 2, plus pi by 4. So you have these 4 positions as the answers. So minus pi se leke plus pi tak ek rotation mein, kitna solutions hai, you have 4 solutions. So how many ordered pairs a comma x are possible? A has to be equal to 0. X ke place mein aap ye wala angle 2, 3, 4. There are 4 possible values for the value of x. So you have 4 possible ordered pairs. So option B is the right answer to this question. Thank you.